I said yes!
Very.
How do you feel?
I'm just overtaken by like the whole emotion.
Did you know it was gonna happen?
You know what? I kind of thought, but I wasn't really sure.
Now, how long have you all been together?
Okay, so we've known each other for 20 years, and we worked together 20 years ago, and we got together 2 years ago, and we've been dating ever since. We found each other on Facebook, basically.
Wow. Well, so how special is this to get engaged in Times Square on New Year's Eve?
It's the best. It's the best.
It is.
Well, happy New Year to you both, and congratulations! They're getting married! And for their honeymoon, we're gonna send them right back here to Times Square. We're gonna send you to a show and do a bunch of other stuff that I have no control over. Happy New Year from Times Square! There's love in the air! Let's see the ring! Let's see that ring!
Woo!
Very nice!
And up next, just before midnight, we have our final performance of the evening when platinum singer-songwriter and producer Chelsea Cutler returns to bring the world together with her rendition of John Lennon's Imagine.
No heaven, it's easy if you try. No hell below us, above us only sky. Imagine all the people living today. Oh, imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of men.